Looking at private sector job growth rates by county, these numbers were out 2 days ago, are new for the first quarter. And this looks at payroll jobs, private sector only. Some of these growth rates are off the charts. Anything above about 3%, 3.5% for a large county would be high. Rutherford County, 7.7% over the year for a large county like that, private sector growth. Dixon, Murray, here's Murray County, 11% up. And the lowest is Coffee, Tennessee average, 2.2% growth. Tremendous, tremendous job growth numbers for a number of counties in Middle Tennessee. So where does Rutherford County rank from these numbers that were out a couple of days ago? Sixth highest growth rate of non-farm of payroll employment among the 324 largest counties in the U.S. And they picked the largest counties in order to try to make an apples-to-apples comparison. Okay, so Rutherford County, when you include both private and government jobs, ranks sixth highest in the country. And actually, this is lower than it was the quarter before. The quarter before was third highest. But sixth, third, still very, very high rates of growth. And Williamson County is up there. So we have two counties of the 324 largest counties in the United States. Look at the top 15. Two of those are in the Nashville metro area. Overall, private sector job growth ranking among the largest MSAs in the United States, number one, Nashville MSA. What more could you ask? 4.5% growth over the year, generating about 30,000 jobs. And just in terms of the job, raw job growth, more than Salt Lake, more than Austin, more than Jacksonville, more than San Jose, and in the ballpark of Denver. So if you're wondering where are the fastest growing areas in terms of jobs growth, this is you're in it. Look around. You're in it right now. And you're at the center of job growth, one of the centers for the United States here in the Nashville area. Yet even with all this job creation, this unemployment rate still is stubborn. And we can't get, it will not go down. And for reasons I've talked about, over the year for the Nashville area, the unemployment rate hasn't budged a little bit and actually has increased this year. Again, is it because of layoffs? Is it because of no job creation? No. It's because of all these people coming back into the labor force.